Welcome back to a BTS music video reaction. Let's get into it. So pretty. Jungkook totally has a whole different vibe to him with this hair color. I don't know why. Like, I know it's him, but then it feels like it's not him. He's just so handsome. Oh. Okay, I realized during the chorus while Jin was singing, I was like, wait, I heard this song before because I used it for a TikTok and then I just put two together. Oh my god, okay. Goodness gracious, I feel like it's been a while since I've seen like a BTS. Because I don't think I've even watched Dynamite music video. Like, I'm so behind. Hey, I need to watch Wendy too. But I'll say that for next time, another time. And oh, I'm so behind, there's so much going on. What is this song? Calm down. So that was some very, I don't know, their songs always like touching everything. It wasn't like, you know, done like woo. It's more like Jin's part, and like chill. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Oh, I love them. I love all of them. I don't know, I just love K-pop. But let me know what you think down below. I'll be obviously it's not like a huge like banger for them as a song, but it's still like a nice freaking song, and like not as much rapping either, so that was totally like a whole different vibe and whatnot. Yeah, so let me know what you think down below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.